Porto San Stefano, which is where we are now. There's an African guy selling trinkets. All the boats here. Kind of reminds me of somewhere in Cornwall, actually. Bizarrely. A bit sunny. A lot more fishy though. Yeah, video for this morning, and then I sat down the hottest part of the day. Just met a guy called Marco. I was just about to set off on the bike. He was on a kitted up bike, and he's travelling around the coast of Italy all summer. It's a hell of a trip. So good luck to him. Some nice boats, nice scenery. Terraced hillside. Say, is it really? Sunshine, clear skies, clear sea, shoals of fish. At the risk of dropping the camera in the water.